We got the Kwumsy S6 laptop screen extender here. Thank you to Kwumsy for sending this to me. It's 15.6 inches, 60Hz, and 1080p. You can see the specs over here and the in-box accessories, and then you got the different type of orientations you can do with the Kwumsy S6. So we're gonna open the box and take this out. Then we see a leather bag with the opening over here of the Kwumsy S6, so we're gonna try and pull that out. And then you can see we got like a carrying bag. It's pretty decent quality wise, and it's got very high quality stitching on it with a pocket right over here. So we're just gonna pull it out. You can probably put stuff like your cables and all that in there. So then you got like an instruction manual for the Kwumsy S6. So you can see it's got like installation, storage, and stuff like that for you to look over if you need help setting it up. And then we got like this video transmission sort of guide for your USB display. Then you got a list of what's inside, the instructions, and the type of combinations you can do with the Kwumsy S6. So that's something to look into. So we got the cables over here. So this is the USB Type-C to the USB display port connector. So we got like our USB-A here, which can also be turned into USB-C if you got like a newer laptop or PC. But I'm just gonna put it back in. And then this is actually another display port, but this one is actually for using HDMI. So USB Type-C to HDMI. So if you got like a HDMI port, that's where you connect your HDMI port to. Then we got like the sleeve stand over here, which can allow us to do different types of combinations onto our Kwumsy S6 stand. And then we got a single stand for our Kwumsy S6, and it's got like this nice carbon fiber coating in it, and you can twist it around and put it on your Kwumsy S6 monitors. And then you got like these USB Type-C cables here. We get two of these. It's pretty much there to power your Kwumsy S6 monitors. And then you have another option if you don't have a Type-C connector option, then you can also use a Type-A to Type-C, which actually allows you to use the older standard if you don't have a Type-C outlet. Now we're back with the bag. The leather bag, and it's got its handles, and it's got decent amount of weight inside. And there you go, you guys. You guys got the Kwumsy S6 over here. So it's got that nice carbon fiber texture on it. And this is the back. So we're just gonna now start peeling off the stickers. Lift off this flap over here of the right side. And then we're gonna lift the left side just like that. And you can see that it tells you to rotate 90 degrees. And this is the Kwumsy logo there. So we're just gonna take this out. That's supposed to be the bracket for the laptop extension. And then we're just gonna take it out. And you can see we got two monitors over here. You got one monitor here. So now we're gonna grab one monitor and make sure it matches the right side with the other side. So then we can actually snap it into place just like this. And then we got the left side. So what you want to do is go on the left flap and snap it in place just like this. And it should snap very nicely just like that. And then we should be able to extend the laptop screen and do different type of orientations. I'm just going to do this type of orientation. I'm going to get rid of the screen cover for this one and then for the other one. It's got a stand over here which allows you to adjust the angle of it. So I'm just gonna open it up just a bit and make some adjustments to it. So just bear with me as you need to adjust it just a tiny bit depending on what angle you're after. And you can even adjust the angle of your portable monitors also. So we need to power the Kwumsy S6 by its USB port. So we can use a USB Type-C to USB Type-C or a USB Type-C to USB Type-A, which is the standard one. And then this side is actually for your display. So you need like something like a USB Type-C to HDMI or a USB Type-C to USB display adapter. So I'm just gonna connect that and that should do the trick. After that, we're gonna adjust it and bring our laptop inside this bracket. So you can see once it's adjusted the width, then we can just adjust the other portable monitors we got on our Kwumsy and then adjust the angle and the height of it to make sure it's snugly fit in. And then once we've done that, we want to put the cables in. So we want to make sure to put all our USB cables and our HDMI inside the laptop. And then it should power on just like that. And you then might see this USB display if you connect it by your USB adapter. All you need to do is go on your computer and go on your file browser, and you should be able to see a USB installer for your drivers. So just install the drivers for your Kwumsy S6 monitor. And once the installation is done, then it should be able to recognize it. And then it should output the same display onto your other monitor. So you can see it's ready to go and it's looking really good. So sometimes you can run into issues. So you want to right click on your Windows and then go in display settings. You can then see you got like multiple displays, so you can identify it and it'll tell you the number, and then you can change the orientation and then apply the settings to fix up the problem just like that. And then you notice that as I scroll through, it should actually line up with everything. But you can notice that sometimes there can be a scaling issue. So what you need to do is scroll down and go on scale and select that monitor. And that should actually fix up the scale. So the scale over here is the same scale as the one over here. But it's up to you what scale you want. And then if you want to make a different angle, then you can change it to landscape and portrait like I'm doing right now. And then you can use your monitor and actually turn it just like that. And you can see that it's very handy to have this sort of thing, especially if you want to do short form videos. So you can see we got a cool portrait setup with our laptop. It's really cool feature and you should try it out. Also use your Kwumsy S6 as a portable monitor. So we're going to use our single screen stand and apply that on our Kwumsy S6 monitor like I'm doing right now. And then you just need to turn it up and twist it a bit. And then you should be able to make it stand on its own, just like a portable monitor is. And I already got the cables connected to it. So once you've done that, then you should see something like this. A portable monitor of Kwumsy S6. And if you want to do a different orientation and you want like each monitor be top of each other, then you can actually do what I'm doing right now and put one monitor with the sleeve stand on and then just hook it up like I'm doing right now and just line it up, and then you should have like a orientation like mine, and you can do cool things with it. You can even do gaming on your Kwumsy S6 monitor. So I'm playing my game on my Kwumsy S6 monitor, and you can see I got my laptop on the bottom monitor. And it's something you can experiment with. But I really like it and I hope you guys enjoy it too. If you guys want to get it, then links in the description. And I highly recommend you guys get one for yourself. It's going to be a good addition to your workflow. Please check out my other videos, like and subscribe, and have a yoga malicious day.